Hello friends, good morning sir. Today I am telling you a story. That story belongs to the child who live in poor family. Child have many neighbors such as his uncle, father, mother, cousin, etc. live in very poor family in slum area of the New York. I will tell the name of the child at last of the story because the story is very inspiring. One day the child was in his house and his father came at him and say, saw the t-shirt to the child and asked him what is the price of that t-shirt. Then the child thinks some time and said, this t-shirt nearly $1. Then the father said, can you sell it in $2? The child say, that's impossible, but I can do it. Then he take the t-shirt and they belong to a very poor family, therefore they do not have iron, so he keep the t-shirt between two plane, and after a day he goes in the market in the New York City and try to sell the t-shirt in $2. He wait 1 hour, 2 hours. After a time, when evening come, one man buy this t-shirt in $2. Child become happy and came in his house and said to his father, this t-shirt I buy in $2. So his father become happy, and after some days his father say, I will give you one more t-shirt, but that time you should sell in $20. A child think that is impossible because the price of the t-shirt is at most $2. So I cannot sell this t-shirt in $20. But he say it's impossible, but I can do it. His father force him and he take the t-shirt and think sometime. His cousin have a Mickey Mouse sticker. He stick the sticker on the t-shirt and take the t-shirt near the school of the rich people. When the student in the school come out of the school, one student see the t-shirt was very beautiful, and his favorite cartoon there was a Mickey Mouse. So the master of this child give him $20 and $5 as a tip. The small child become very happy. He was nearly 13 years old, but he got the secret of the success. That was the patience and the perseverance. He goes in his house and said to his father, mother, see, I sold this t-shirt in $25. His father became happy because $25 is very huge amount for their poor family. His father gave one t-shirt that was only for $1. They said to their child, at the next day you should sell the t-shirt in $200. Child say, it's very impossible and I cannot do it. His father say, you can take some time, nearly 1 month or 2 months. The child take the t-shirt and think sometime. After the 2 months, there was a shooting of the popular film in the New York City, and there was an actress who is in press conference of this area. The child go in the press conference and said to the security, I want to meet to the actress. I am very big fan of her. But security does not let go in it in press conference. Child say, but I want to go there. Actress see that that was very cutest fan. So actress came out and said to the small child, what's your problem? What do you want? Then child say, I want your autograph on this t-shirt. The actress draw her autograph with permanent marker on the t-shirt. Child become happy, and there was a big crowd around the press conference. He comes out of the press conference and said to the crowd, who want this t-shirt in $200? Then one rich people come and say, I want that t-shirt. Other people come and say, I want the t-shirt in $300. After that, the price of the t-shirt increases. increases, and the rich people bought this t-shirt in nearly $1,250. Child become very happy and his eyes filled up by tears. He come to his house and said to his father, see father I sell this t-shirt in that amount. So his father become very happy, and that night they were sleeping. The child was sleeping alongside of the father. The father said, now you see the secret of the success. Then the child said, yes, I dig and explore that. The secret of success is patience and perseverance. On first day, if I wait nearly 1 hour, then I cannot reach to the path of the success. Then the father said, our life of the poor family is like that t-shirt. The t-shirt was dirty at the first time and nearly $1. But when we trying to improve ourselves, then our price will be increases. So the child underestimate that t-shirt is I am also from poor family, and I will become some rich people in the future. So after some years, the child become a famous basketball player in America, who was the Michael Jordan, and he gave us very motivational speech, and in that speech he told to the people in the New York that if you doesn't have money, doesn't have a wealth or social status, then you are and you belong to a poor family, then you can improve yourself, because there is great potential in you, and polish a stone, the stone will be changed in a diamond, but at the first, the diamond is also stone. So we are also from poor family, and our potential can bring in a such success. So try to our best and go ahead. Thank you.